Well, we found a turtle in our driveway. Is it fake or real? I think sleeping. I see an eye closed. Look.
Hey, turtle.
Look at the little turtle. I want to touch it, but not really. How would it get here if it's still sleeping? How you got here from the one I said? It's moving.
Hey, turtle. What? It's gonna hide now.
What, it's scared of us?
Mm-hmm. It went in this shell.
That's how turtles go. What if somebody hit a ball on it, what would it do? I think it will run or walk really slow away because I know turtles can't run.
I wonder how long it's been right here.
It's probably been here since last night. No, probably since mom left. We can ask her when she gets back home if she can see a turtle.
I'm trying to pick it up.
Can turtles do anything, Mia? Well, can I look in the sun, Daddy?
Spitting venom out. Spitting something out. It's all right, buddy. I ain't gonna do nothing to you. See how hard the shell is?
Yeah. I touched the turtle before. I touched Grandma Turtle, but not really turtles out here because Grandma Turtle is kind of small.
She got a pet turtle, huh?
An Eastern box turtle. What eats turtles or nothing eats turtles?
You know, you got animals out there that eat other animals.
Like sharks?
That's what it has in the shell to protect them from the predators.
I bet a shark could eat it. But it's, the shell is hard. So, that was a shark. My mouth still feels weird. Oh my god. It's like, what is that? What are we doing? Entangled. Since a pie,
see how I hid in the shell? Called a box.
Why is it scared?
Easter and box.
Do you think we're gonna kill her or something?
Yeah.
When you drop it, can it die?
No, it ain't gonna die.
Block kids, block kids. We the block kids, we rock jams, chugs on you.